Hello everyone, this is Shweta.
My name is Andar and you guys are watching
Shwa Vlog International.
So it's time for a scene from movie Zack Snyder's Justice League, which was released on 18th March 2021. Director is Zack Snyder. And in cast we have Jared Leto, Henry Cavill, Ray Potter, Harry Lennox and many more. Bruce Wayne and Diana Prince try to bring metahumans of Earth together after the death of Clark Kent. Meanwhile, Darkseid sends Steppenwolf to the Earth with a vast army to subjugate humans. So let's watch it.
He's
drowning. It's on him. What a view. Amazing. Is he drinking gin, babe?
No.
He has amazing physique and amazing tattoos.
King, who would be mad? Son, it's your mind.
You finished all now?
You never sleep in the same place twice. Yet, you keep coming back here.
I like it. It's quiet.
It's your inheritance. You're the rightful king of Atlantis. Our people suffer.
Your people. A brutal, petty, superstitious race.
Is the surface any different?
Nobody calls me king of the surface. What do you want, Volko?
Guards near the stronghold have been disappearing. Snatchers from above.
Dr. King Wong.
Wow.
Your brother, half-brother. He's trying to fan the flames of war with the surface. He lies. The snatchers have come from the dark place they're looking for it.
Really?
can turn your back on the world forever, Arthur. Above or below.
Desaad, Desaad, I call to thee.
Steppenwolf, have you begun the conquest?
We're involved and at war with one another, too separate to be one. Their free will must be ripped from them, like the other worlds, given absolution in one glorious belief to serve him.
The mother boxes.
I found one of the three. The one that woke and called to me. The other two still sleep, but the parademons feel their presence. They fly. They search. They take prisoners who carry the scent. While I build a stronghold in the name of his glory.
Yes. The Great One. But undone by his self-pride.
Desaad, I fall before you. Let me make a plea to him that I may come home after I take this world in his name.
You betrayed him. Your own family.
I saw my mistake. I slaughtered those who sought his throne.
You still owe the Great One 50,000 more worlds.
50,000 more worlds.
He will hear your plea when you pay your debt.
The mother boxes will be found and united. No protectors here. No lanterns. No plutonium. This world will fall, like all the others.
The dark side.
The dark side.
The dark side.
You know, I paid millions of dollars for this building's security.
You got your money's worth. Took me almost a minute to disable it.
Prototype troop carrier.
I once knew a man who would have loved to fly it.
Best minds of Wayne Aerospace couldn't make it fly.
But you can.
I have no choice. I need more range and I need more cargo. I think there's an attack coming.
Not coming, Bruce.
It's already here.
It's already here.
From what I've learned, there are things from another universe. They serve a dark power. An old power.
What do they want?
To invade. To conquer. They came here once before. Long ago.
So now you will get the story of the mother boxes.
A great armada appeared in the sky, laying waste to all who opposed it. The leader of the invaders was a being called Darkseid.
Darkseid.
A name cursed and feared in every universe. Darkseid was met in battle by Earth's defenders, the old gods, men. Atlanteans, Bifreeze, had taught them not to trust each other, not to hope for an alliance, to fight apart.
Sorry.
shit.
As Darkseid waged war on Earth, he found a secret there, a power hidden in the infinity of space. He called forth mystics who worshipped and controlled three objects. It looks like sorcery. To conquer, three boxes have to synchronize and join together into the Unity. The Unity cleanses a planet with fire, transforming it into a copy of the enemy's world. All who live become servants of Darkseid. Alive, but drained of life. Parademons. The Unity could synchronize. The defenders of Earth attacked and fought as one. Amazons alongside Atlanteans. Zeus and his son Ares alongside the Guardians from the sky. A golden age of heroes fighting together to defend life on Earth. They did what no world had ever done, sent the enemies back into the stars. The three, in their retreat, the boxes were left behind on Earth. They grew weak, dogs without masters, falling asleep, awaiting their return. Fading from the view of the enemy, anonymous among a trillion worlds. Defenders of Earth made a vow. Men, Atlanteans, and Amazons. Each would enshrine and guard one of the three sleeping mother boxes according to the rites and rituals of their culture. In case a box should ever wake again to call out to the planet Apocalypse to return and conquer the only world Darkseid had ever lost. Thank you.
here.
Mm.
How the three boxes are in three different places.
Called out to the dark place, to one of Darkseid's conquerors.
The enemy's here.
He's here, where is he?
He'll be searching for the other two boxes, hiding until he has all three, until he's ready.
We have to be ready. You, me, the others.
They said the Age of Heroes will never come again.
It has to.
The others.
Okay, so now you got the history of the mother boxes.
Yes, I got
it. So it can just wipe out the whole, like, they will become slaves of Darkseid. So that was Darkseid.
But now.
And it was the first.
He got the one box.
Yes. Steppenwolf Wolf has the first box. And also the thing here is, that was the first time Darkseid lost the battle. Like, wherever he went, he has always conquered. He has always won. But this was the first time because everyone fought together.
Yes.
So that's what Bruce Wayne, Batman is trying to get everyone together to stop them. But if you see, Aquaman denied. But they two are together. Now, he will search for more superheroes. So you have to wait for that. And just wait for the war which is on the way. And if you see, Steppenwolf, like, something happened with the dark side and he wants to use, he like the cute face kind of a thing.
Yes.
I want to come back home. That's what he said. So I can just talk to him once and I just want to come back home.
Mm.
And he said you owe him 50,000 words. So that is
then
the,
only
yes.
Oh God, now this is the mystery.
Let's wait for the war now. So guys,
keep on suggesting us more videos to like, subscribe, share, comment, click on the bell icon.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.